Thanks a lot. Okay, take care.
After relentlessly working to improve the flavor of their revolutionary chip, his team finally has a prototype.
Acceptable for the market.
After experimenting with the levels of salt, fat, and sugar in the recipe, Lipa lands on a formula that retains the consistency of Bauer's original creation while adding a unique, satisfying, and savory flavor.
That's impressive.
McElroy dubs his new creation Pringles.
A potato chip is a piece of thin, sliced potato.